Hey guys, it's Friday and that means another episode of Trusted Recommend. This is our weekly show where we show you the best products that we've reviewed in our labs over the past 7 days. So let's have a look and see what scored highly. The Oppo Enco Free 2. Earphones touting active noise cancellation and coming in at under £100 can often be cause for concern. However, our reviewer stated the Oppo Enco Free 2's performance in this area was a qualified success. We also had plenty of praise for the entertaining sound, comfortable if slightly loose fit, and of course, the affordable price tag. They scored 4 out of 5. The ASUS ROG Flow Z13. The ASUS ROG Flow Z13 takes the design of Microsoft Surface Pro and gives it the power of a gaming PC. Our reviewer called this an incredibly versatile device that lets you play high-end games on the go. It has a superb screen, optional eGPU support, and an extremely portable design. It scored 4 out of 5. ROCCAT Burst Core. It might not be the most visually appealing gaming mouse, but we can't deny the ROCCAT Burst Core is an impressive choice for the price. Our reviewer was impressed by the super fast actuation, plenty of customizability options, and a healthy feature set. It scored 4 out of 5. Xiaomi 12 Pro. The Xiaomi 12 Pro is a very impressive flagship smartphone that boasts a brilliant screen, very strong and versatile camera system, and high performance capabilities. The design is also very pleasing, not just to look at, but also to hold, thanks to the smooth finish. However, there are a few things holding it back from true greatness. It lacks an IP rating, for example, so there's no dust and water resistance, and it's considerably more expensive in the UK than elsewhere. We're also not huge fans of the MIUI software. Still, if you're looking for a super powerful Android flagship smartphone, the Xiaomi 12 Pro is still a recommended pick. It scored 4 stars out of 5. Lenovo P12 Pro. If you're on the hunt for a large tablet but aren't interested in paying up for one of Apple or Samsung's flagship options, then we can certainly recommend the Lenovo P12 Pro. This Android slate has a large, bright OLED display and comes with a wireless stylus included in the box. While our reviewer had plenty of praise for the design, they did note performance wasn't quite top tier. Still, if you want a tablet for Netflix binging rather than bouts of Fortnite, this remains a great choice. It scored 4 stars out of 5. LEGO Star Wars The Skywalker Saga. LEGO Star Wars The Skywalker Saga is the best LEGO game we've ever played, and it's packed with content that will keep you coming back for more. There are massive levels to explore, an excellent control system, and co-op our reviewer called an absolute blast. This game is a triumph and everything fans had hoped for. It scored 4.5 stars out of 5. The GoPro Hero 10 Black. With a much needed boost in performance, the GoPro Hero 10 is easily the best action camera we've tested yet. Sure, it still has some way to go in terms of low light filming, but otherwise it manages to capture stunning footage every time. And with higher frame rates across the board, it's easier than ever to shoot unmissable content. It scored 4.5 stars out of 5. The Roborock S7 Max V Ultra. Bagging the full 5 stars from our reviewer, the Roborock S7 Max V Ultra is a standout robot vacuum. We loved the exceptional vacuuming and mopping skills and praised the clever navigation and obstacle avoidance. Our only real criticism is the price, which is very much on the high side. That scored 5 stars out of 5. So that's everything in Trusted Recommends this week. Thanks for watching guys, and we'll see you in the next episode.